going faster.
So we're gonna make a fiberglass impression, and kind of like what you would relate to a cast for a broken limb in a person. And so before we do that, we just have to protect his skin and his coat. So we're putting just a layer of basically saran wrap between him and the fiberglass impression. And then we take this impression and mark his bony landmarks and the specific information that the prosthetic company Orthopets needs to create this device. We send this fiberglass impression to them, and they have a very technologically advanced proprietary sort of process where they do a computer scan and generate an image, and then they have very high-tech equipment where they take that image and create a custom-made prosthetic, which they'll then send back to us.
You ready for your close-up? Yes, you are. You ready for your close-up?